For me, innovation is the output of a deeply entrepreneurial culture. It's the output of a culture that is tolerant to failure. In many cases, it celebrates failure. It is a culture that accepts and embraces risk. And it is a culture that encourages people to have ideas, to try new things, and to experiment.